to stop that. That's it. I feel like COVID saved a lot of niggas, bro. It kept niggas. I mean, it saved a lot of
niggas. Got sons and kids, daughters, bro. I mean, I guess it's regular. We have the age, I guess.
I guess niggas is as fuck as we.
People not having these kids planned, though. I guess it's regular.
Nah, niggas not having shit planned, bro. Yeah, they fuck it, bro.
I mean, I guess at this age, you could get, I could, you could say.
And you know, when you know personally the niggas who see these bitches, you be like, bro, why are you having a kid?
Bro? Having kids is all good, but like, yo, bro. I feel like, bro, if you have a kid this early, you know you should not together, bro. You know you fucking.
Bro, when you know the nigga, when you know the nigga who's having the kid, and you know this nigga is like, bro, that's your man's, but like, you know this nigga, yo, bro, this nigga just actually for like 20 days.
Nah, that's not my man, like, bro. I can't talk about my man. That could have been my man, but I don't have to tell him, I don't think you should be doing this.
Nah. Yo, I'm a real nigga, bro. I don't give a fuck.
Nah, but I mean, you see their baby daddies, and then they be like, damn, yo.
I don't even know.
Like, this nigga see?
Bro, I'm the type, bro, like, yo, bro, if you hit me up talking about you, bro, you see this bitch, I know your situation, I'm going to tell you, bro, you better get rid of that, bro. Bro, there's no reason why you should be keeping that. As a friend, I don't give a fuck about the bitch. I don't know who she is, bro. Like, bro, that's your girl and shit, but I'm
not in a situation.
I'm speaking for my mans because I care about my mans. I don't know
this. It sucks, bro, but you got to. Now, 18, it was normal back in the day to have a kid, but now, it takes us longer. Like, we gotta be stable, bro.
Yo, bro.
We gotta be stable, so inherently it's gonna take us a little longer. Like, you feel me? I don't wanna wait too long, but.